12 Expensive Things Owned by Billionaire Buzeki. Bondotich Zedekiah Prop is a businessman, a philanthropist, and a politician. He's popularly known as Buzeki. He rose to fame during the 2017 election campaigns as he was vying for a gubernatorial seat for Singishu County as an independent candidate. Buzeki is a successful entrepreneur who owns a multi-billion empire. Buzeki was not always rich. He started humble as a milk vendor, selling milk in the coastal region. Over time, he rose through the ranks to a regional sales manager in 1988. He then became the pioneer brand ambassador of Tuzo Milk in the coastal region. In 2004, Buzeki ventured into heavy commercial transport business by launching Buzeki Enterprise Limited. He then established Buzeki Dairy Milk Company in 2008. He made his first billion when he was in his early 30s. In this video, we're going to have a look at the expensive things owned by Buzeki. Give us a like and subscribe to our channel to watch other interesting videos. Number 12. Mercedes-Benz Compressor. The Mercedes-Benz Compressor is among the luxurious rides owned by the business tycoon. The car has a 2.1-liter four-inclined cylinder engine with power output of 170 horsepower. It accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 8.1 seconds and has a maximum speed of 230 km per hour. Buzeki bought the Compressor for 3 million Kenya shillings. Number 11. Buzeki Fleet Management System. This firm works hand-in-hand with Buzeki Transport Business in monitoring and keeping track of his 3,000 trucks, which are used for cargo transportation. Through the use of a video camera surveillance and GPS tracker installed in the trucks, they're able to reduce the cargo loss by monitoring the driver's behavior and ensuring he does not deviate from the route and also manages fuel consumption. Number 10. Buzeki Insurance Limited. This is an insurance firm owned by billionaire Buzeki Kiprop. Buzeki's insurance company provides insurance services to Buzeki Group of companies as well as other companies in the country. Number 9. Range Rover Sports. The billionaire drives a Range Rover Sport. Its beautiful interior made of high-quality vinyl and blue needle electroluminescent gauges. This sleek machine is powered by 5.7-liter V8 engine that produces 403 horsepower with 415 pound-feet of torque. It also features first heated and second row seats, navigation system, and a Bose surrounding sound system. The car has remote engine start, a sunroof that is fully powered controlled, a state-of-the-art sound system, and a steering wheel that is wrapped in leather and climate controls. He splashed a cool 10 million Kenya shillings for this Range Rover. Number 8. Trans Truckers Logistic Limited. This is a logistic firm owned by the entrepreneur Buzeki. The Trans Truckers Logistic Limited specializes in logistics and fulfillment, warehousing, finance and administration, reverse logistics and value-added services. Number 7. Real Estate Business. Buzeki is an owner of a real estate business which deals in buying and selling of properties in two counties. Number 6. Toyota Prado. This is another luxurious car owned by Buzeki Kiprop. The car is powered by 5-liter V8 engine with 429 horsepower. The interior offers grand comfort, climate control, infotainment system and 5 seats. The exterior has 22-inch alloy polished wheels and hands-free lift gate. Buzeki bought the Toyota Prado for 7.4 million Kenya shillings. Number 5. Koima Motors Limited. Buzeki is the CEO and owner of Koima Motors Limited, an automobile dealership located in Waganjo Street in Nairobi. They sell a variety of cars including salon cars, sedans, SUVs and trucks. Number 4. Buzeki Dairy Limited. Buzeki Dairy Limited initially consisted of Molo Milk and Kilifi Gold. In 2013, Kenyatta's Brookside Dairies purchased Buzeki's shares for Molo Dairies situated in Nakuru County. Buzeki pocketed 1.1 billion shilling from this deal. Since then, Buzeki Dairies has extended its operation in the coastal region through the Kilifi Gold Milk. Number 3. Helicopter. The business tycoon not only owns one helicopters but three. During the 2017 general election campaigns, Buzeki turned one of his helicopters to a tool for campaigning and would travel across Wasingishu County campaigning for a gubernatorial seat. Number 2. Mombasa Residence. The billionaire owns a modern Mediterranean-style mansion in Mombasa. The 3,000-square-feet home features a two-story building with 4 bedrooms, 4.5 baths, updated kitchen, a dining, 3 car garages, arched doors, arched windows, wrought iron balcony, expansive floor plans, white stucco exterior and an outdoor swimming pool. Number 1. Ainabkoi Farmhouse. Ainabkoi Farmhouse is Buzeki's upcountry home located in Uasin Gishu County. The home boasts of a bungalow, large-scale dairy cattle farming, and a piece of land where he's planted tomatoes, cabbages, and onions. All these crops are for both his home use and commercial purposes. Like this video and be sure to subscribe to our channel to watch other interesting videos. Thanks for watching.